We are going to Manly. This is the station.
Gutom na gutom ako.
Bawal na. Bawal
na. Hindi. Dumaan sa likuran ko. Hinila yung tinapay ko.
And we are now heading to Manly Pier. They called it warm. Welcome to Manly! And we are here now in one of the restaurants here in Manly. And the name of the restaurant is Bavarian Beer Cafe. It's a German restaurant. So they have sausages and everything.
British pagpapasok ng Dubai, different plan sila, American sa British. Hindi, ngayon lang, recently, mas madaming pwede, walang visa ang sa buong mundo. Mas madami ngayon na walang visa kahit ang strongest factor sila. Recently lang yun.
Ano ibig sabihin na may ibang bansa na nagsasarado ng...
Tapos may ibang bansa na nagbubukas.
Ibig sabihin, katulad sa Amerika, may bansa nagsarado sa kanila, gano'n?
Yung gano'n eh, kasi umabot na ata ngayon ng 173 or 193 ang German.
Galing eh, pag sumalpok sila doon sa salamin. Wala na. Ah, mayroon na. Ipakyat. Park pala ito eh.
So it seems like it's raining already there.
Ganun ang accent. Mix American, Tagalog, Australian.
Going up there.
I don't know what we're going to see in there, but from here I can see that there is a sign of these two guys. So this one is Dr. Jose Rizal, and this one is Apolinario Mabini. Where we go, this way or this way? Really? Amazing. Look at this view. So this riverbank, is beside the sea with the head. Let's join with the selfie. Look at this place. Green flower. A lot of banka, a lot of boat there. But it's not allowed to bike. So there is one a beach, something like a beach, because there are people that are swimming in there. But basically you can swim everywhere you want, anywhere you want. And this is a park in the residential area. Nice place in front of the sea. So you get to see nice view. So as you can see, there are people that are doing the kayaking. Picture mo kayo. One, two, three. Game. One, two, harap. Tayong tatlo. Kami ako muna.
Pinagawa niyang costume, di ba, ni Madonna, yung flag natin.
Sino Madonna?
Madonna.
Singer? Bakit niya ginawa? Bakit niya ginamit? Saan yung concert niya ginamit? Ah, ganun?
Nagpagawa siya ng costume na
gawa sa bandera.
Bawal
daw. Bawal, nagbabawal gamitin sa sapato. Kaya ngayon nag-map yung estudyante, di ba, na ginagamit pag ma-map yung traditional owner of this country. The Gayamay people are the traditional owners of this country. Ah, look, there is a swimming pool here. Nice swimming pool with straight to the sea.
Ganda pala dito, no?
Dagat.
Pagkatay ko po,
public yan, no? Public pool. Naka yung bahay mo. Dito ka magkakape. Uh-huh.
So the life of people are very simple and amazing. People can go fishing anytime they want. There is a rainbow in here, you can see that. And there is another one, that one. That one, two. So, and they also have a shopping mall here. And being a Filipino, we love to see something like this in other countries, like at this. As you can see, it's Bradley vs. Pacquiao on April 5th. And I'm going to refill this water. So the water here in Sydney are safe to drink, just like this. Even the water that is coming from the regular faucet, it's okay to drink. So, if I'm not mistaken, this is the main beach here in Manly. A lot of people are coming now to do surfing, as you can see from there. A lot of people there. If I can only zoom it, but I can. And on that side also. And still a lot of people are coming along that way.